Justin Bieber dated Selena Gomez between 2010 and 2013 and freely admits she was his first love. Although Purpose was recorded 2 years after the end of their relationship, the singer was still coming to terms with their split, and he details his heartbreak on a trio of the album's tracks. The song What Do You Mean and a bit of Sorry, Mark My Words, were all written about Selena. A lot of it, dude, a lot of it is about her. Bieber told Access Hollywood, probably like three songs. It was really tough. I don't know if I'm over it yet. I think that I'm definitely in another place, and I think we've definitely went our separate ways. I love her, and I want her to be awesome, but there are things that remind me of her. Justin Bieber sought advice from Conway West during the recording of Purpose. This drum-free cut is apparently Kanye's favorite track on the album. He's over drums. Bieber told NME, he was like, that's so sick. No drums on it. Overall, I really like the song Mark My Words. It's one of my more favorite songs off the Justin Bieber Purpose album. And I mean, this song is clearly about Selena Gomez. Also, I've done a lyric video to the song if you guys want to check that out as well. Guys, be sure to leave a like, comment down below on what you guys think of Mark My Words by Justin Bieber. And guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification. That way you never miss a video here on my YouTube channel. And you guys have a great day, and thank you so much for watching. Peace out.